We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting and related names, including biblical names that are often mispronounced. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning how do you say it in English. It is usually said, rather simply, as Lencho. Lencho. Pretty straightforward once you know Lencho. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting names, including names from the Bible, whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.